Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Mr. Bob Bob2234. I'm going to show you how to make a custom me. Well, one of my customs. It's going to be. I'm going to show you my venom. First, you're going to select the round head. Then you're going to go to this. And you're going to select the beard. Make sure it's black. And then you're going to go to mouth. Make sure it's as small as possible. And then go back to the mustache. Make sure it's black. Bring it up. Like that. And go to eyes. And give him these eyes. Bring them down. Attach them to the mustache. Make it big. Make them like that and turn them down. Like that. Put them up like that. And go to eyebrows. First go out to here actually. And select this here. And select black. And then go to eyebrows. And put them as close together as possible. Then there you have a venom.
So that has been How to Create a Venom by Mr. Bob 2234. Goodbye, fellow YouTubers, and have a nice day.